welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. I hope that you are all well and safe at home, guys. It seems as if we are losing the actress and the actors on The Queen, guys. I thought it was not true, but yes, it is. The popular TV presenter and actress Dineo Langa has been dumped from The Queen allegedly after asking for a 3-month break to shoot a movie. She received a letter from the Ferguson informing her that she should not bother to report for duty after the lockdown. Guys, she used to regard herself as a family with the Ferguson, and she said she felt a sense of betrayal because she asked for the time off and they said yes. The Queen showrunner Lauren Nell confirmed that Langa was released to shoot a movie. Nell said that the script had to be rewritten to accommodate her request. She was scheduled to return in April due to the lockdown. Everything has changed. All the cast and the crew contract end at the end of May, she said in an SMS response. But the sources close to the production said the producers changed their mind after giving Langa the green light to shoot her movie, and they instead ordered her not to come back after the lockdown. Guys, this is very, very, very sad. I've heard that Cindy Mahlangu, who is playing Iphathi Kasiyanda, is also leaving The Queen. This really painting the Ferguson as bad people. I suspect ukuthi The Queen is ophela, guys. I don't think ukuthi isazoqhubeka. Yeah, you can leave your comment below and share your thoughts. Till we meet again, guys, I love you so much. Bye.